Tonight, as towers of choking smoke and thick ash billow into Bali's air, the race is on to evacuate 100,000 people. Now fearing a massive eruption from Mount Agung, Indonesia is issuing its highest warning as the volcano threatens to blow.